My name is Julia Tushnicka. I am founder of JT House Crochet School. I have created several crochet courses about making tablecloths, topolina, dress dream, about beautiful skirt Quincy, about cocktail dress Martinica and dress Lille, also about dress Beverly with long sleeves, about evening dress Amelie and Angelica, and even created crochet course about cord spring. All of these crochet courses you will find at jthouse.net. I am very happy to present you unique crochet magazine from JT House Crochet School. Crochet journal JT House number 1 includes very detailed colors, step-by-step schemes with instructions for them in English. By learning material in the journal, you will create 6 gorgeous elements for your next crochet project. The graphics are large. Each part of element is in different color. Also on the schemes you will see direction of crocheting. In journal you will find crochet schemes which show how to create 6 beautiful motifs from first chain loop to the last stitch. Also in magazine JT House you will see step-by-step photos of making crochet motifs. During your work you can compare your results with original elements. Now I want to show you this element that we have in the journal, Bernice. It's outer motif, big twig with 5 twigs and very small flowers on it. And we have here beautiful 3 leaves. For this element I used my favorite Italian viscose. It's very soft and silky. I love to use this thread for blouses and dresses. Information about this thread you can also find in our journal. In the end of this journal we have detailed instructions about symbols that are used for all crochet motifs. You will find all necessary information and explanations here. Thank you for your attention and see you soon!